Think of the power of having 200 of your best employees, your most creative employees, focus for 24 hours on creating innovative solutions. This is what happened here at Pluralsight over the last 24 hours. We had 200 people in our product organization focused on many different creative problems. Let me highlight one for you. That is the ability to download our videos, our content, when you're operating in an environment with low bandwidth. That not only applies in Southern Utah in our own backyard, it applies in Beirut, Lebanon, all the way to Ghana in Africa, and into Maine. It impacts our customers and those who we want to be able to up-level their skills in the communities where they're at.
We have had a lot of internal interest in getting involved with supporting Pluralsight One and our efforts to empower nonprofits as well as the communities and beneficiaries that they work with. And the greatest part about it is this wasn't Lindsay and myself going around to teams saying, hey, can you please build this? This was us presenting problems and challenges and these teams with their own expertise building solutions. We are very confident that building solutions for the greatest needs we see with our Pluralsight One learners and the organizations that will be using the Pluralsight One product offerings will help and contribute to the improvement of the Pluralsight platform for all our business customers, from our small business to our enterprise customers and everyone in between.
You know, we often find that individuals and employees have had their own experience with philanthropy. They have their favorite nonprofit, and they're thinking about giving often in a very different way. What we want to do through the hackathon is demonstrate the power of tech-enabled solutions, that the expertise they have is invaluable to the global nonprofit community. And if we're able to make changes to our product that create more inclusion, we're able to scale that at a pace and with a depth of impact that is really unprecedented. So as we work to ensure that our team is connected to the needs we're seeing around the world, it really enables them to think about what they do day in and day out and how that drives value for a much broader customer base and learner base than they would possibly be thinking about otherwise.
If you know the company's mission, it's, you know, to democratize technology skills. And I think that every employee is really committed to that philosophical approach, which is, you know, we believe that opportunity is not equally distributed, that we can truly, if we provide education to technology, that we can lift the human condition. As we broke out into our teams and we started to work on all of these different projects, you know, it's super freeing for our teams to work on projects that are outside of the course of our normal activity. We love our business-to-business customers. We love working on individual business products, but you'd be really surprised that a lot of the parallels for individual learners from around the world actually share a lot of the same consistencies. And so some of those consistencies, which are fun to really think about, is learning behaviors. If you look at different styles of learners from around the world, a lot of their different learning behaviors are very similar. And so when you work on a Hack Day project and you start to focus on solutions, you actually find out that you can build a double-sided product that serves marginalized communities and also serves the needs of our customer.
I want to thank our teams. I want to thank our leadership for taking the time to devote focused attention to our social impact goals. I can't tell you how powerful it is and how much it changes the way that we operate. Within 24 hours, the team was able to create solutions that are already having impact for many of our nonprofits. So thank you. Thank you for your creativity. Thank you for really embracing a problem and thinking about the nuances so that when we unleash a solution, it's complete, it's thoughtfully designed, and we are coming to these communities with the full strength of our innovation and our product.